Another big spring football season here in Texas is getting ready to wrap up, and one of the top programs in the state, Allen High School, has been the focal point of a lot of programs coming through and trying to get top-level talent. And this week we see Jaden Jernigan, high three-star defensive lineman, commit to Oklahoma State. Part of the Cowboys, really, you know, a commitment that they've shown to recruiting the defensive line, especially with prospects out of Texas. We saw already they landed Israel Isman Hunley out of Argyle, as well as Xavier Ross out of Cedar Hill, and now Jaden Jernigan this year to really, you know, kind of add some, you know, some tenacity, some bulk, some versatility to the interior of that defensive line. Kind of a guy that you expect to see more of a three technique, but somebody who can also kick outside because he's such, you know, just an ambitious pass rusher, somebody who just doesn't know when to quit, and somebody who's going to bring a lot of energy, you know, to the defensive line group, and somebody you can kind of just expect to see running stunts, you know, working the outside, working the inside, and really just, you know, kind of giving a shot in the arm to that defensive line group that Oklahoma State really needs.